dependent on the time.
That's what the manual machine is, isn't it? That's why you have automated machinery.